AEB systems can help drivers avoid or mitigate an accident. How? The automatic brake function will apply the brakes without any driver reaction when a collision to the car in front is unavoidable. Euro NCAP divides the available AEB systems on the market into two categories: at low speed, city systems; at high speed, inter-urban systems. These systems can consist of two functionalities: an automatic brake function and a forward collision warning function.
AEB sensors are fitted to the vehicle, either behind the windscreen or at the front of the vehicle, and they're lasers for low speed for city, or they're radars and cameras for the higher speed interurban system. They're designed to work when maybe the driver isn't, and they can brake for the driver if he doesn't, to avoid the crash occurring in the first place.
When we perform the AEB tests, although we have a test driver in the vehicles are actually being driven by the robots. In the test car here, we have a steer robot, which gives us path following. We have an accelerator robot down here, which does the speed control. And for the interurban tests, where we have the brake response for the forward collision warning, we have a brake robot.
The tested cars are driven towards the rear of a Euro NCAP vehicle target, which replicates a car in front. AEB city systems are assessed by Euro NCAP at a speed range of 10 to 50 kilometers per hour, with stationary targets which replicate a car not noticed by the driver due to distraction. Even at lower speeds, the driver does not have sufficient time to respond to a warning.
Interurban systems are more complex, and they use radars and sometimes cameras in sensor fusion to constantly monitor the traffic situation around the vehicle. If there's a potential collision, the system will warn the driver. If the driver doesn't react, then the system can take over and automatically brake to avoid the collision occurring. The interurban tests use a mobile barrier towed behind an SUV. This represents crashes on faster roads like motorways, where we see more killed and seriously injured. Here, the driver can either react to a warning or the vehicle will automatically brake to avoid the collision occurring.
Euro NCAP evaluates AEB inter-urban systems in three different scenarios: driving towards a stationary vehicle at 30 to 80 kilometers per hour, closing in at a slower vehicle in front at a speed range of 30 to 80 kilometers per hour, following a car in front which suddenly starts braking at 50 kilometers per hour. With the test results, Euro NCAP assesses crash avoidance systems by allocating coloured pads that help easily recognise their efficiency: good, adequate, or marginal. To find out on what car models AEB technology is already offered, please visit our latest AEB fitment survey results on the website. Research indicates that 90% of road accidents are caused by drivers who are distracted or inattentive. By including AEB systems in the overall star rating as from 2014, Euro NCAP hopes the availability of such systems will increase and contribute in reducing the number of accidents on European roads.